Alright, hello, my name is MP, and welcome to this Among Us video that I have ready for you guys. Do not ask why I'm currently on Roblox. Anyways, so this is the most fed up I've been inside of any Among Us game. But you know, it's quite entertaining because you never actually like seen me actually physically yell at someone before. Especially inside of a game about finding who the imposter is. So, do not forget to subscribe, leave a like. I believe we are like 6 subscribers away from 600, which is insane. My last channel got to 600 and then got terminated, so we'll see on how this one goes. The amount of 76 content I've had on that was insane. What the? Anyways. And also the amount of views I had on that channel was also insane. But I had to restart, but that's okay. Because I'm back to where I was. Right now, my current plan for 600 subs is to do this one massive 8 Dusty Trip video. Now, I have no idea on who's gonna be in this video. Who is your longest? Why did Tixo say me? I'm about to have a talk with Tixo DXO. Anyways, who gave that woman a gun? Because whoever did that, I'm so proud. Okay. But anyways, if send me invite. Anyways, there is a good amount of people, fellow YouTubers, there's a good amount of fellow YouTubers I plan on, collaborating with. So, yeah, if you have any ideas, let me know in the comments. I will try my best to reach out to them and to see if they want to possibly collaborate on a video. Anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed, and now it's time for the intro. I'm not gonna lie, the cotton fetty with quite a nice touch with the balloons. So for context, it's Among Us's birthday. Oh, it's their birthday cake! I want it. But yeah, oh, I fucking hate services. Okay, done. No. You're getting the fuck out of here. It is. Fuck! Ugh, he was so close. By the way, I know I'm not crazy. I saw him hop out that goddamn vent. Running away from him because I know it's him. Now I'm about to make the very dumb mistake and go instead of I fucking knew it. I'm pretty sure I was the only fucking smart one. So yeah, it's Cyan and Cole. You dumb motherfucker. Please tell me that they vote him out. Please. It has to be a coincidence that the moment that I call out someone for venting, they really want to be cleared innocent. There's no way in hell that I'm crazy. What the fuck? I saw him vent. What the fuck? I am going to rewatch my fucking footage. I am going to rewatch my footage. Because I know I saw him vent. I know I'm crazy, but I'm not that crazy. I can't believe I got that guy killed. Forgetting those 4 6s. But I didn't get to say it. The fact that they made my children into orphans when I was doing the calibrin and electrical. Wow, these guys are pretty fucking shit, I'm not gonna lie. Actually fucking scared the shit out of me. Wait, they have a goose pet? What the, oh, how the fuck do I get this? They have a fucking goose pet. How many new pets do they have? God damn. I really want that goose pet though. I someone please tell me how. Tell me how you get that damn goose pet. I fucking had this one friend, and she fucking loved the, like, geese. What? It was just geese. I don't know. The terminology is, yeah. I was about to call it that. Oh, sign hasn't said anything. Your mom is restarted. What the fuck? Oh man, this fucking run just bashing on people for like not knowing the tricks that I know. Now, I'm gonna go over here. My goal is to get a alibi, and Midvow is gonna be there, so I won't be able to murder. Which means that I'll just be an alibi. What the fuck? Pink, pardon me. Okay, I'm killing Pink. Why didn't my imposter pal have a vote on him? Why? By the way, I fucking plan on burning Retro just because I feel bad for Intamin murdering him. They actually fucking fixed that fast. Oh well. Okay. Are you fucking kidding me? Okay, I'm safe. Who is gonna med me? What the fuck? Why? Why, my son? Why do they want to vote me? come on. I could on a stack kill, but yes! Black gets to live again! Oh my fucking god. Come on, Black. All you have to do is just kill, like, a, like, yellow or rose. They can't call a meeting when the lights are out. Come on, come on. There's a run, run. Yeah, yes! Oh my god! Oh my god! Come on, all you have to do is just kill. Fuck. I fucked it. Come on. Yes! Oh my god! That fucking clutch! Thank you. My God, these people are fucking idiots. And I again try to give you my note. What the fuck? Oh my God, the last game got me fucking tilted, I'm not gonna lie. I don't have a... I don't have a task. Oh. And he got it. Even though mid battle is an idiot after last game. Even though. Oh my God. How people could like do this shit and like one like in like one go without like letting go, you know? They're way too quiet. Yeah, but they're dead. Fucking knew it.